What's good, y'all? Today I thought I'd get on.
We're gonna do a little trapping. I know I'm usually doing the trapping for real. Really not that type of person to do something to do trapping, but yeah, it's all good. We're gonna do it. But yeah, we're gonna be basically probably trapping around Grove Street, probably up in the probably in the upper parts too. Yeah, let's see. It's not parking the red zone. Not trying to get to it. Good, my boy.
Right. Sweet Jesus.
Calm down, bro. Hey. Nobody on the road today. Everybody be on the road. Guess it's time to switch locations early. Yeah. No, we're not to switch locations early. I'm gonna put two more cars up for sale, let's see. I think I'm gonna get that Lambo. That Lambo been sitting up for who owns. Y'all comment below if I should do it. I don't got no Lambo right now, so. Fuck it. At this point, I'm not waiting for no leg. Ain't nobody over here, bro. I want to stay in Grove area. I ain't trying to really go too far out, but we might just have to. Yo. Not sure why he's trying to follow me, but I'm not sure why he was trying to follow me, but I don't know.
That car is cool.
Oh.
Alright, so nothing.
What's good?
Alright, 2A, thank you.
Opa, stop it!
But at least, the mechanics is
awesome. Thank you.
I don't know what they didn't do last night.
Up. I see you move my RE.
Had to get a little repair.
Swing back by Grove.
That's one person.
Chill. It ain't that serious, bro.
I'll fuck you up.
Nigga, what? The fuck you just say?
Hey,
put your ass on somewhere, bro.
Hear me.
nigga spending that shit. Cut that bullshit out. Get a charger, but any Mopar in general, they come straight here at the food. We out, but I do have some amphetamine, some crack to go sell, so gotta make them some runs. I'm gonna try to take a trail one time. They done hit part in the car and shit. I would try to fix it, but I ain't gonna hop and put it up. The trail. Was you parked all slanted, damn near sideways?
Hell no.
Shit, some charger just came through, just hit your shit, bro.
What color the charger was?
He was all white with a black hood.
Man,
what the fuck? Yeah, got some white rims. Came through doing donuts and shit. I turned the corner, I seen his ass hit your shit. Your shit damn near sideways out here.
Fucking up, man.
I was just saying, but niggas get caught and don't know how to act. Don't come here with that bullshit. Yeah, I'm finna go make some runs real quick.
Alright, say no more, fool.
Forgetting I locked myself out my car. Happens every killing it.
I was gonna say something. But never mind. You know what I am gonna say? We don't got no gas. I never have gas.
Look out!
It could have been a simpler way of getting here, but I thought I was going somewhere else, so I got sidetracked. Yo. Alright, thank you, my boy. Said he put in the GPS on.
We're gonna see.
Oh yeah, all the way out here by the beach. Alright. I love how I say I don't got no gas and I still continue to drive like I got something, bro. We're gonna stop by the gas station again. Should be one actually down here. Let's see if we make it. Kinda got familiar with this area. You ain't finna ticket me. This one right up, something right on one of these stop signs. One of them damn lights, you ain't getting me. Tickets and I ain't getting another one. Oh, really, bro? I just said I wouldn't get another one. Some bullshit. That's him? What the fuck? Hey, put me on a weird ass fucking journey, man. What's in there? Clothes on, right? Oh hell no. Hold on. Nigga what? Nigga what? Beat your motherfucking head. Come on. Come on. Nah, you know I got something else for you. Hey, come on. I dare you. Yeah. Got something to feel it. Alright. Motherfucker wanna play. Motherfucker wanna play. Lego, Lego, Lego. Motherfucker wanna play and shit. We out. Got about 27,000 from that. 27 bands. What that shit? Go down, so I put it down myself. And now you got another ticket, bro. I ain't even speed. 80 and an 80. What? Bro, come on. I still don't have any fucking gas. Come on. That shit threw me all off, bro. I just put me in my own trunk. I ain't gonna talk about it. To fill my tank up?
Bro, some bullshit, bro. This motherfucker keep going through gas. Actually, yeah, we still got stuff. We still gotta make that crack run. All right. If y'all like Trappin' episodes, just let me know. I'll try to do some more. I know I've been doing probably like more car-related activities, but I'm going to try to get into some more stuff. I really am. Believe it or not, I ain't trying to have my channel being all about cars and driving. We're going to do some other stuff, too. I'm just doing that because I like these cars. Plus, y'all gonna see me in a lot of other stuff too. Not just these Mopars. I know y'all sick of the charger. I done drove almost every video. As always, I either forget to lock the car or I forget to unlock it. I can never just lock the car and remember to unlock it. Oh shit, buddy, ready. My boy got a double action revolver. Alright, we just sold that. Got about 80,000 miles right now. Last thing I want to do is lose that, so we're gonna go wash that real quick. Hold on, let's time a shoe. Yeah, you can wait. Join the service room. Come on. Welcome to join anytime. Join the city. Be friendly with everybody. exactly why.
I swear I love running those things though.
Y'all play GTA Online, y'all know why. I'm pretty sure all y'all done play GTA Online. I got an addiction to running those over. Yeah, we made about 80,000 a day. Sold the crack, sold the amphetamine, sold the weed, sold weed to some people. Unfortunately, I had to kill somebody. I hate doing that. But y'all saying he wanted to fight me. My pistol wanted to fight him. Things happen for a reason. Hopefully that reason ain't me getting arrested. But yeah, y'all love the episode. Hope y'all did too. That's gonna be the end of it. I'll see y'all next time. Peace.